Yeah, we know he's perpetrating a fraud, man. That's all they're good at out here. You don't believe me? Go to YouTube and type in these words. BigMoneyHere.playlist or NYC Radio Wars. You get past those first five videos on NYC Radio Wars playlist, then I commend you for being silent. That first video is a killer, though. That kills Enforcer up every avenue across every lie he made up out here. That's better than Enforcer Comes Clean and Hump Day, let me tell you. And you hear the people on Channel 31, it happened on 31. You could hear the begging and pleading video and the peace offering video on Channel 31. He got ran right off 31 and three other channels. So, you know, me, when I get bored, I come right here. You don't hear him on any other channel because the people there do not allow him there.
No doubt. As you can see, you ask questions, you might go eat, but you ask him in the question. I'm right here, grab his bag and keep going.
And I'm sorry if I'm serving up truth and justice with my vocabulary, but I have the knack for doing that and doing it well.
Oh, no doubt. That's the best thing to do, Trick or Treat. If somebody you don't like it, you see somebody out there, who will like it? They take it. I think that man who need it, they will take it.
Brooklyn, Brooklyn.
What up, player?
All right, I use the word junkie. I'll be politically correct. Go ahead, kick it. Say what? Say that again?
That's 122 you told me to, right?
Nah, it's two of you guys keying up at the same time. One at a time, please.
122, what up? 360.